Looks like your bucket list just got a little bit longer. Welcome to Mojo Travels, and today we're counting down our picks for the top 10 underrated places in Asia you need to visit. Are you a fan of our videos? Be sure to subscribe to Mojo Travels and ring the bell to be notified about our latest videos. For this list, we're taking a look at the most relatively underappreciated places throughout Asia that travelers would be wise to add to their must-visit lists in the coming years. Number 10. Busan, South Korea. Located on the southern end of the Korean peninsula, this tragically underrated port city is home to picturesque mountains, scenic beaches, and a rich cultural history. Temple hoppers will love exploring Busan's many religious sites, with each one offering up something unique. Take a stroll through the Chagalchi Fish Market, the country's largest, before visiting the colorful and eclectic Kamchong Culture Village. Watch the sunset on Haeundae Beach before choosing one of Busan's many culinary institutions. If you're looking for a uniquely South Korean experience, but want to avoid the dense sprawl of Seoul, head to Busan. Number 9. Bai, Thailand. Far removed from the sun-soaked beaches of Thailand's south is a tiny mountain town that's well worth the winding 3-hour bus ride it takes to get there. Bai is slowly becoming a tourist hotspot thanks to its fantastic night market, endless rows of shops and restaurants, and its proximity to some truly great sights. Just a quick scooter drive out of town, you'll find a ton of great spots, such as the Pai Canyon, rice fields, and even a giant white Buddha. Bai is still relatively new to the Thailand tourist trail, but seems poised to make a big leap in popularity in the coming years. So get there soon. Number 8. Luang Prabang, Laos. Luang Prabang is Laos's cultural and spiritual capital, home to breathtaking temples, a fantastic array of food, and some of the best natural wonders in the world. The first thing you'll notice upon arrival is the architecture, which feels less like Southeast Asia and more like Southeast France. Climb to the top of Luang Prabang's centrally located hill for a 360-degree view of the city's many sights. Take a day trip to the picturesque Kwangsi Waterfall and bathe in one of its many pools. P.S. While in Laos, don't forget to check out the Plain of Jars, an archaeological area strewn with many centuries-old stone jars with a mysterious past. Number 7. Palawan, the Philippines. Water lovers rejoice. Palawan is an archipelagic province unlike any in the world. It's home to some of the most beautiful stretches of beach on Earth, making it the perfect place for a little R&R. Rent a kayak and explore some of the region's water caves. Or if you're feeling a little more adventurous, why not do a little scuba diving? Palawan is surrounded by spectacular coral reefs that are guaranteed to dazzle even the most seasoned of underwater veterans. Palawan is slowly becoming a favorite destination of backpackers the world over, so you'd be wise to pay it a visit sooner rather than later. Number 6. Bagan, Myanmar. Due to its tragic modern history, Myanmar, formerly known as Burma as a whole, is very underexplored and underrated. But we only have time to focus on one place, and Bagan is an easy choice. It's located smack dab in the middle of the country, which only opened itself up to tourists in 1992. The town is best known for its stunning array of temples that dot the surrounding landscape, one that's best seen from the basket of a hot air balloon. There are many temples to see, but the two you don't want to miss out on are the Damayangi Pato and the Ananda Pato. Bagan is still relatively untouched by tourism, making it the perfect place for intrepid travelers. Number 5. Koh Rong, Cambodia. Looking to get away from it all? Head to Koh Rong. Crystal clear waters that are just perfect for diving, snorkeling, and all other manner of fun water-based activities surround this island paradise. On land, you'll find lush forests that are calling out to you to be explored. Wind down with a cold beer at any of the island's many beachside bars, or enjoy a delicious plate of fried crab or red curry at one of the many restaurants. Koh Rong isn't as popular as some of Thailand's islands, but that just makes it even more appealing. Number 4. Gansu, China. If you're someone who's constantly searching for the next great photo op, then Gansu province in north central China is the place for you. It has a little something for everyone, from portions of the Great Wall and colorful mountain ranges to sandy deserts and ancient temples. There are so many different reasons to visit this eclectic portion of the country, from the incredible Mogao Caves to the historically fabled Silk Road. Don't let Gansu's size deter you from paying it a visit in the near future, as its exclusivity makes it one of the most unique travel destinations in all of Asia. Number 3. Malacca City, Malaysia. A UNESCO World Heritage Site, Malacca City is Southeast Asia's hidden jewel. steeped in history. The city has changed hands 5 times since the 15th century, a fact represented by its diverse architecture. Take a stroll along the banks of the Malacca River and take in some of the city's impressive street art. Or better yet, take a trip back in time and visit Christchurch, situated in the center of the picturesque Dutch Square. Another must-see is the relatively new Malacca Straits Mosque, located on a man-made island that is a wonder to behold, especially at night. We can't imagine that Malacca City will remain underrated for long. Number 2. Da Lat, Vietnam. People come to Vietnam for the food, the history, and the scenery. And Da Lat, located in the Central Highlands, has all three. While it may not be as popular as Ho Chi Minh City in the south or Hanoi in the north, it is no less inviting. Grab a cup of traditional Vietnamese drip coffee and explore the night market. Or take a day trip to Dambri Falls, stopping on the way back at one of the various tea plantations, which are some of the most beautiful in the entire world. One of the best parts about Da Lat is the temperature, which is considerably cooler than the rest of the country. Number 1. Nusa Penida, Indonesia. It's official. No trip to Bali is complete without hopping on a 45-minute speedboat to neighboring Nusa Penida. The island is home to a plethora of breathtaking sights, from the endlessly photographable Kuling King Beach to the delightfully clear waters of Angel's Billabong Lagoon. The terrain is rough and the roads are worse, but the views are unrivaled. Despite its proximity to one of the most popular tourist destinations on the planet, this island has remained relatively untouched by tourism until very recently. But with so many incredible sights, it's only a matter of time before resorts start to pop up. So, as with any underrated place, get there before